So, meritocracy gonna help a lot with happiness, I guess. Not like extremely a lot, but still. Gonna help for sure. We kinda need one unit in here, right? Get the scout. Okay. Like that. Iroquois. Wait, what? Body, please. For real, I need to... Oh, are you moving away? Or are you gonna fight me? Era. Era? He was not answering. I asked you. Logistics. All we need, boys. All we need. Not more than that. All courthouses and the court core cities. So we could actually get to the deck in time. I killed three of his chariots. Hey, where's my killer? Right there. get another general somewhere. Thanks for follow. I think we need to switch to the military. Probably my last units, last infrastructure buildings. And then that's all the way into Athens. We need to like Blitzkrieg Sparta and so it feels fairly safe to actually jump on this tile. That's a hill. Okay. Get catapults in position as well. Oh, here we go, here's another general. Okay. We cannot allow them to build this road. How do I see Sparta? That's the true question.
Did that guy just leave?
No idea. But to be fair, like 28 population, he's just irrelevant without any kind of vote.
Yeah, I know he's irrelevant, but like the fact he kept two people in the game because he's in the NQ game, blah blah blah.
Yeah, well, I liberated one person, so not so bad anymore. Oh, that hurts. Can't move.
Yeah, he's joining.
Well, he gonna break the game if he joins right now. Oh, he can join. I need workshops, yeah. Prove that, by the way. And we need to annex Edinburgh. For first time, 5%. That sucks. Well, I still think if we're gonna like Blitzkrieg Bock fast, we still gonna have time to actually kill Simon, and considering we're gonna have like pretty decent hammer advantage, I think we're gonna be fine. And full honor against no honor. What is bothering me is commerce, but I think I'm not gonna give him that much of a gold. Oh, is he joining? Or I see him. I see him green. No idea why. That's a priority, not to lose those X-Bows. Because we actually can...
Yeah, I see him green as well, but can't move.
Yep.
Oh. Big stuff now. Oh, could you get them?
Ah, oh, where is...
Yes.
Join or something, or what the fuck should we do?
He cannot move because AI made all the moves.
Yeah. Oh my god.
Oh, Oh, we need this raid boss in position. Maybe we can even switch and double shot, to be fair. I actually don't know how... We're gonna use this mid to actually block this tile, for sure. We're gonna use mid X-Bows to actually block the tiles, not the promoted ones. We can actually use this one to feed this to him. First, we need to work slots. That's a top priority right there. We need this science. That's all we need university science, and that's about it. Fuck it. Make university in here. Cause if we're gonna be able to get somehow to RT cavalry, at least at the same timing or like close to that with a Sinai, he's dead. He's not gonna be able to fight us. That's for sure. Okay. Get this worker here. It's kinda scary to move this way, but here's the river, so... not that scary. Wait, what? You're gonna have a healing promotion in there. What to improve? Thanks for follow. Fine. Oh, there's another X-Bow. Okay, here we go, another flank. Abyss. Okay. Now that was a I was expecting that. We kinda need to get rid of food, I guess. For the science. Maybe one mine. Mine. I think we need some additional X-Bows. Unfortunately, no time to get Mount Killy promotion, but Hopefully we're gonna get fine. We're gonna be fine. So where's our... Okay. We need one general back for sure. One general back for sure. So, I get this one pillaged? I don't.
So, this MP, if it were to slam into 45 pikemen on that hill, would take 48 damage and only give 12.
Nice. Here we go. Oh, actually, I would love to have Citadel somewhere over here. Monument, fine. Let's get knights out of this city. I just have my logistics range X-Bows coming.
Elephants don't care on those. I don't have enough elephants to do anything now. I have like 3 elephants currently, but you have enough fortified shit around that city for me to not be able to get into it quickly enough.
And some X-Bows with a Killy promotion running for the help. You know that
it's just a shame that like...
You know that I have Mount Killy?
Yeah, there's only 3 people in the game. And 2 was, we're not gearing for war, I don't think.
If I had known that Inca had Mount Kilimanjaro, I would have CC'd much earlier.
Oh, goddammit.
Body, please.
We done, right?
I guess. I don't know.
We'll play Chiro. No, not Chiro. Psycho. Also, we'll play Chiro.
Okay.
You are putting in a lobby up, Psycho.
Well, what can I say? GG, guys. Nice fucking honor game. Full honor city. Taking all the city states, leveling up you, getting the structure up. And then hitting Mount Kili, Hexbow, logistics timing. You know, guys, Romeo, caution quit, last game also, I will never play with him.
You said that?
Yeah. He still thinks like, I don't know what he's thinking about there. Pretty much,
I don't mind if that guy chooses never to play with me again.
Oh, you have Elephant on my borders, another one. But I have X-Bow there.
You don't care about his opinion, he's obviously the best player I've ever seen.
He can win.
Yeah, things can change.
You know, Bok, you are not in the game, but Bok for life is still strong. Ah, he's still in the game.
I am still there.
Oh, what a tool.
Yeah, I'm doing another one, guys.
What a
tool. What I'm going to do is probably stop the stream now. This game most certainly gonna go for YouTube. That's gonna be uploaded today. Most probably I'm gonna make that happen. So we're gonna stop the stream, we're gonna start the stream, cut the videos in parts, and be right back.